There's a video about a TikTok that was done by this man, and a guy said it was a just a trick, not a good magic. So he just tried to pull out how he did it. So he said that was just a stuff that you wear on your palm. So once you touch it, it will bring on the light automatically by itself. That was what he was just trying to do. As it was, it's not that the old man was providing magic light from his hand, himself was just a thumb.